Before I start, if people could text photos to that number right there. Because it takes a while for the photos to actually traverse the system. And so text them now, so they'll hopefully get there by the end. So basically, what I created was an online slideshow where people could MMS their photos to the number, and you know, you show up as an underwear model. But the sexiest part about this is actually not the hot bods right here. It's the back end, because it's actually really hard, or it's not easy to send MMS photos to a web app. So there are a lot of cool services like Twilio, where you can do it with just plain text, but not photo messages. So here's someone who's saying, you know, is there a Twilio website for MMS? There's no answer. And then in Quora, where all the geeks hang out, is there a Twilio-like solution for MMS? No. And here's another one. This is actually me asking this. Is there a web service I can use to send MMS for my web app? And there's one guy that says, yes, if you live in France and you're rich, you can do it. So it's basically, there's no easy way to do it. And the way I got around it with this is, I actually jailbroke an iPhone, and I'm using it as an MMS gateway, and it parses all the incoming text messages and then sends them to an Amazon S3 server, which the slideshow then pulls down. So basically, anyone can use this method to create an interactive display where you can send messages, where anyone can send messages, and you don't have to download an app. You don't have to have a smartphone. There's nothing standing between you and your user's photos at all. Just all I have to do is send it to a number. For the slideshow, you know, it was just I just used the face.com API and cut out the faces. And it actually detects if you're a woman. So that was really nice. It looks like none have come through yet, but you'll just have to trust me that it works. Or just, actually, if you're sending them, just come and check afterwards. Thanks.
Awesome.